set piece onto the A bomb site, and it's only JKS there. This could be bad, actually, but Yan will get the first kill in middle.
So far, so good for the CTs. JKS makes his presence known, takes Snacks down as well. 5 versus 3. He'll get traded by his opponents, but Rookie will come in for the save. Yam putting in damage as well. Nice hate sheets to stop the push from the T's. They are very limited in what they can do. And again, the utility, the numbers, the flashbangs, the counter flashes coming in from the counter terrorist side. 4 versus 2. Life is hard versus pride at the moment, trying to take this to overtime. They've got opportunities to get the bomb damage very late, but they have to be scared of the CT side. Bayani, what is that? 2 headshots! Suddenly it's 2 versus 1. This is completely ridiculous. Rookie, he knows where he is. Down to 1 versus 1. The bomb needs to be collected, and Rookie has the angle problem, but there is a minute on the clock. No flashbangs for Bayani. He needs to try and fake Rookie out. Needs to try and bait the shot. There it is, but he can't make it across just yet. Rookie posts up once again. Who's going to take this? Trying to pre-fire him through the piece of wood, and he's going to take the superior angle. Rikke cannot do it for his team. What a completely ridiculous play by Bayali.
He's around, so it is a dire spot. And look at this, we're going to get chaos straight away. Neo gets the opening towards A. We have all hands on deck here from Renegades as well.
3 players on the A site, Renegades. Versus Pro taking it slow, Bayali holding the angle very smartly indeed. Continuation spray, that is one of the most absurd things I have seen in Counter-Strike. Please somebody explain the science behind that kind of nonsense. As a last man standing, and he is the last man to fall. Bayali with completely absurd scenarios there to clear out the defenses and take Versus Pro over the line. 2-0.